16 people have been pulled out alive from rubble in Haiti. 3 days after a 7.2 magnitude earthquake hit the country. According to Haiti's Civil Protection Agency, 9 dead bodies were also removed from the rubble. The agency added in a Twitter post on Tuesday. The earthquake has killed nearly 2,000 people. Subscribe to the channel for more news.